In the energy quadrant, taking a look at the September crude oil futures, which had a strong reversal today. Crude started higher on the day, but finished lower versus yesterday's settlement price. Was almost down as much at one point as it had been up. Yesterday's settlement, 90.76, and the low, 89.05, that was down 1.88% versus that settlement. But on the high side, up 208 at its highest point at 92.65. We ended up finishing about 90.51, which is down a little bit more than a quarter of 1%. Now, there was some supply confusion that went into the pricing structure today. Russian supply was interrupted due to payment issues, and a Kazakhstan oil field temporarily shuttered production. Now, Reuters reported that Ukraine had suspended oil flows through the southern leg of the Druzhba pipeline since sanctions, international sanctions, prevented a payment from Moscow through the banking system for the transit fees earned by Ukraine. Also, Kazakhstan's Kashagan oil field was shut down after a gas leak was discovered. That's about 300,000 barrels a day. So overall, there was a lot of supply confusion. Seems like at the end of the day, the Kazakhstan oil field being temporary and the idea that all that has to happen is Ukraine needs to get paid seemed to not weigh on the market as much. It has slowing demand starting to build into it anyway. Interestingly, even though we have a down day today, the last 2 days were positive, so we're still working on a positive week for crude oil. Now, offshore drilling is another thing that might come into play soon. Earnings reports that are just ending, basically, we're almost done with the earnings season, showed that offshore drilling activity may be increasing. Both Schlumberger and Transocean believe the upcoming upcycle in offshore drilling will be strong, and demand for offshore vessels and rigs has been climbing, so there could be more growth of supply over the short to medium term with these offshore rigs producing and more theoretically coming online soon.